They said it wasn't gonna happen, but I kept the faith, and here we are, rocking some sweet DLC action.
That can't be right.
They said it wasn't gonna happen, but I kept the faith, and here we are, rocking some sweet DLC action.
Need something.
What's on your mind, mon ami?
Never abandon your service again, I swear.
What can I do for you?
That's Castle Doom towering over the village. It won't be easy to get inside. Victor hasn't left us much of a choice.
The Latverian welcoming committee is out in full force.
Finally, I was starting to worry old Vic didn't love us anymore.
Oh, I'm certain he's just as thrilled to see us as ever.
Someone's been souping up their weapons of mass destruction.
Too bad Doom didn't upgrade their stupid faces while he was at it.
Clearly, Doom is prepared for any invaders. Those ion beams appear capable of slicing right through even Ben's rocky hide.
Yeah, sorry, Stretcho, but that's one theory I ain't about to put to the test.
The arsenal on these Doombots has gotten a significant upgrade. Thank goodness for invisible forces.
Hey, you're gonna just leave them bombs lying around? We'll be glad to take them from you.
Huh.
Just as I feared. Those are the pieces of the fallen Celestial. I can only hope Doom was unable to locate the complete set.
Blasting robots? Remind me to cancel our family vacation to Doomstadt next year.
On this scale, vastly increases the likelihood of fatal design flaws.
In other words, keep hitting them till they fall apart.
Like you had to tell me that twice!
We're here. He'll accelerate his plans. Can't allow that.
This contraption.
Do I look like the big brain in the family? On second thought, don't answer that.
To stop this madness. Whatever you've done to your people, it isn't
worth... My noble subjects are loyal to their nation and their master. To ensure Liberia's eternal glory, they would gladly give their lives. But as a benevolent ruler, Doom asks only for their soul. You so-called heroes have failed this world too many times. There is only one who is fit to rule. Tonight, Doom shall claim his rightful place. And he shall not rise alone!
Get.
convince him to stop this madness before he can fully restore the Celestial.
That was too close.
And yet, for some reason, you keep running towards Doom instead of away.
No one said saving the world was gonna be easy or smart.
These readings, they don't make any sense. Unless... There's no time to waste. We need to find Doom and put an end to this. The fate of the universe itself may depend upon it.
Whatever that machine is, it's glowing now. And when Doom's involved, glowing is never good.
Compared to that Celestial, Doom's army suddenly doesn't look nearly as imposing.
They may not be driven by the power cosmic, I assure you. These Doom bots are as deadly as ever.
You made them cut!
Reassembling faster than anticipated. If we don't hurry, our chances of surviving this conflict will drop exponentially.
Thank you.
door to the negative zone open.
And that apartment's with roaches bigger than these.
The rift just closed on its own.
I'm sure Reed's already figured out a dozen reasons why. None of which I will ever hope to see.
Room
for one more spider?
Anyone else feel like we're wasting our time fighting these drones?
As long as I ain't getting zapped by some oversized spaceman, bring on the Doombots!
Reed, there's gotta be some crazy, science-y way to shut these things down, right? Please?
I'm afraid not. Our control signal is so heavily encrypted, we'd be vanquished long before I could ever disrupt it.
Doom's trying to defeat us more times than I can count. He's always failed. As long as we're together, he doesn't stand a chance.
Hope you're right, Terry.
You made the cut!
Room for one more spider?
In the game.
Glad you found some humor in the situation, Johnny. This Celestial is no joking matter. If Doom restores it to full power, the whole planet's in peril. That's just the beginning.
done it. He's revived a Celestial.
Huh. Then how's about we break his new toy back into pieces again?
Huh. I actually agree with one of Ben's plans. Maybe it really is the end of the world.
If it is, little brother, we're not going down without a fight.
You made it.
Celestials sure are a heck of a lot bigger than I remembered. And this is only what we perceive them to be. In actuality, a Celestial's true cosmic form is virtually unfathomable to the human mind. Thus, we process their appearance in a way we can comprehend, so as to prevent every one of our synapses from simultaneously rupturing.
Hey! I don't care what the big guy looks like! All I care is what he feels like beneath my face! Cosmic beings can still get punched in the face, right?
Maybe. But even if you got close enough, I'm not convinced you would ever feel it.
A fatal attraction.
See you, Will the Spider.
One piece.
And now we're the ones falling apart to sea. How's that variety?
Celestials can channel limitless cosmic energy, and the Soul Stone is providing it with an endless reserve. If we can limit that power, we might be able to bring it down.
Dude, let's try not to bring it down directly on top of Latveria. Doom points it out with Crossfire. But it's up to us to make sure they don't become casualties. Yeah.
Room for one more spider?
Now that the Celestial is down, we can take the fight straight to Doom.
If that Celestial is incapable of delivering the final judgment you children deserve, Doom shall take matters into his own hands. Clearly, no other being is worthy of such vast cosmic power. Thus, Doom must transcend his mortal flesh. And become a god himself. Doom is your emperor now, the new god. Kneel before him or feel his wrath.
If you think I'll submit to the will of any man, then you don't know me at all, Victor.
Doom needs no Celestial who is pleading for him. Only Doom has the power and the vision to reign supreme!
I'll be honest, bro. I was a lot more intimidated when you added armored space giant backing you up.
Even a mind as powerful as mine can't process this level of cosmic energy without eventually shattering.
Gambit never been one to play by the rules, mon ami. Why you think he start now?
Oh, no, no.
Cells have been coursing with cosmic energy for years now, Victor. You're just finally catching up.
Let me show you true power.
Room for one more spider?
Don't always go as planned, Doomsy.
Even so, life is always precious, especially the lives of those we've sworn to protect.
A lesson you'd be wise to remember, now that your subjects have their souls back, Victor.
Our pals from S.H.I.E.L.D. are inbound.
We'll get his royal pain into custody and...
I'm afraid I can't let you do that, Tony. Not yet.
Reed, what are you...
When we were all in Doom's lab earlier, I noticed some troubling data on his scanners.
Of all the freaky things in that lab, you picked the data? Classic Reed.
The power signatures being recorded were so intense that even Doom's instruments couldn't accurately decipher them. I fear that your recent encounter with Thanos and the Infinity Stones may have reawakened ancient cosmic forces, and they might be...
headed here, to Earth. Doom felt them too. They have witnessed our power and they seek to restore the cosmic balance by removing us from the equation. But fear not. Doom shall lead your pathetic assemblage of heroes to glorious victory against them.
Hard pass, but thanks anyway.
Yeah, I'm with Torch. You know Doom can't ever be trusted.
But his motivations to protect Latveria in his own twisted way have always been clear. And if Victor is concerned enough to consider joining our alliance, then the threat must be even more serious than I anticipated. We may have survived this battle, but a much bigger one is on the horizon. And there's only one way to survive it. Together.